respected chief guests, teachers, and all my dear friends. Myself, Suman Kumari from Pioneer Public School, Charles Bokaro. I am going to present a small speech among you all about unity as a strength. First of all, I would like to thank respected principal sir and proud TV who give me this great opportunity. Unity is a strength means staying united in all situations. It has a great value in all walks of life. Civilization came into existence because of the unity among the people. In order to lead a peaceful and fulfilling life, it is very important for people to stay united. Unfortunately, this word unity has become confined to motivational and inspirational talk. India was not an independent country until 1947. British had come to India as traders but ruled for 200 years. It was just unity among the people of the country. When the Indians realized that their freedom for British was a must and they united and fought against the British, their independence brought unity to India. This example proved that when we work unified, then we can bring a success. India is a multicultural, multiracial, multilingual and multi-ethnic society. It is a land of diversity. People of different religions, customs, cultures and traditions live here. They have their different festivals, fashions and lifestyle. Despite all this variousness, India remains our nation. It seems as if the whole country is bound with an invisible common thread. Now, advantages of unity. First advantages of unity is unity helps to grow. No one can grow alone. We need support from others. If we want to grow in business, we need a team member. If we want to grow our family, we need a partner. If we have to achieve a big success in our society, we have to work together out of success. Now, second advantage of unity is unity gives motivation. When we work as a team, we get motivated by each other and encouraged to work harder. With motivation and hard work, we can accomplish any goal. Now, third advantage of unity is unity inspires. We cannot get inspiration in isolation, but when we are together, we get inspired by each other in personal and professional matters. Thank you.
बहुत ही सुंदर और गजब यूनिटी के सारे व्यक्तित्व को निखार कर इतने कम शब्दों में और इतने कम समय में बोलना, ये वाकई में बताता है कि बच्चे समझ